And you guys like Saxon, yeah? I think it's a pretty fair thing to say that you're pretty one of the best bands that are out here this day doing heavy fucking metal, yeah? No discrepancy here. But you see, back in 1970, there wasn't all these little pigeonholes like there is today. So good, heavy, classic rock music was just good, heavy, classic fucking rock music. And this guy was there at the forefront of it all. So how would you like to hear some heavy metal music, old school? Yeah. Come on, make sure how it used to be done.